All right. Well, good morning. Hello, Namato. How are we all doing this morning? You know what's really fun is I can see as you're all logging on, like the Byers family, when they're dancing to those first couple of songs. Yeah, those are good warm-ups. Nice work out there. We got a bunch of teachers online. And so I want to say good morning to all the teachers. You know, they don't have to be here. They don't start until 9 o'clock, but they're coming on just to see you. So you make sure you're putting on a good show and you're working hard. So when they look and they can see on their little squares and they see their students, that they see them getting warmed up and that they know when they start their classes at 9 o'clock this morning that their blood's already moving. They've already got some energy going. That's why we're doing this. So you're better prepared to learn when we start. All right. We're doing a nice job. Keep going with the washing the hands and the physical distancing. We can still be social. Hey, what's up? Morning. So you still be social. Let's just keep our physical distance. My kids saw some of their friends yesterday, and they were on both sides of the street. One was sitting on one curb, and one was on the other curb, and they had a conversation all the way across. So we still want to keep all that up. Keep washing our hands, all your hands. Get the back of your thumbs all the way up to your wrists, 20 seconds. All right. The other thing I want to talk about this morning is I'm following a regular routine, but I'm doing it on purpose. There's a reason, and a big shout out to Miss Silvestri over there at Lou Sutton for a couple of the songs that we're going to be doing today, because I saw her do them and they were great songs that I had never heard before. And so anyway, thank you, Miss Silvestri. But we're doing these things on purpose. The first song that we do is a warm up. And when you're younger, you don't have to worry about your muscles and your joints needing as much time to get going. But the for third through fifth grade this week, we're going to be talking about the five components of physical education. And one of those is flexibility. And as you get older, you need to keep working all your muscles in your joints to keep them flexible, or you can start losing some of that flexibility. But what we're doing now is we're starting to practice some good habits. So when we're doing our warm-ups, there's a reason that we're doing these different warm-ups. And so some of the things that we're talking about, sorry, I got to shoot a glare at the CNC Music Factory because they started the song too soon.
C Music Factory.
All right, it's more of the C Music Factory. Okay. All right. So what we're trying to do when we're doing some of our stretches, like when we're doing the Toy Soldier, we're working on our hamstrings back there. We want to loosen up our hamstrings. And then the next thing that we're doing, what we call the flamingo. We're working on our quadriceps. We want to get those activated and warmed up. And then the one that does a whole bunch at the same time, when we're doing our stride, our hips are really important. And they move a bunch of different ways, not just like this, but when we're stretching this way, we're getting our hip flexor, our hip abductor, and also our calves. We're getting everything stretched and activated and warmed up. And then when we're also doing our warrior, when we're going like this and moving up, we're warming up our triceps, our back, our shoulders, and also getting part of our legs activated. So we're doing all these stretches to make sure that we don't get hurt. And we want you to start getting good, perfect form when you're doing these things. So really pay attention to where my feet are. You don't want to have your feet too far apart. You want to make sure if your both of your heels are supposed to be on the ground at the same time. So I just wanted to call these out to let you know why we're doing these things. You want to prepare your body for the activity, but then also when we're done with our cool down activities, we want to start slowing our body down and prepare it for its recovery. All right, so that's enough of me. So we're going to start off with our watermelon song and start doing some of our stretches to get us prepared for the day. All right.
Tastes like strawberries on a summer evening, and it sounds just like a song. I want more berries and that summer feeling. It's so wonderful and warm. Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever go without. I'm just thinking out loud. I don't know if I could ever go without. Watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar, strawberries on a summer evening. Baby, you're the end of June. I want your it sounds just like a song. I want your belly and that summer feeling. I don't know if I could ever go without watermelon sugar.
Nice work. So did you feel some of those things moving that we were talking about? One thing that I left out, when we cross our feet, for your hips, they're moving this way, but then they also kind of twist this way. So when we're going this way, we're doing our hip adductor, and then when we're kind of going to the side, this one, when we cross our foot, it's called our hip abductor, and you can kind of feel it on your side and on your hip, and we're getting that stretched out. All right, those are our first ones. Here come, I'm going to call on the CNC Music Factory. Here we're going on our first jam. Let's go, boys.
Who let the dogs out?
The party was nice, the party was pumping.
Hey, V-I-O.
And everybody having a ball.
V-I-O.
Until the fellas start the name calling.
V-I-O.
And the girls respond to the call. I have a poor one shout out.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
I see the dance people had a ball cause Billy found this get out. Get back, Gruffy, boss Gruffy. Get back, you flea infested mongrel. Gonna tell myself I'm man, no get angry.
Hey,
yeah,
V-I-O.
Two Eddie girls calling them canine. Hey,
V-I-O.
But they tell me, hey man, start up the party.
V-I-O.
You put a woman in front and a man behind. I have a woman shout out.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
Say, a doggy is nothing if he don't have a bone.
Oh, doggy, hold your bone. Oh, doggy, hold it.
A doggy is nothing if he don't have a bone.
There we go. Stop. All right. Good work on that one. Okay, next up. We're going to be doing some work this morning, Tuesday morning. I hope you got those stretches in because we're going to get some cardio going. Another one of the five components of physical fitness that you're going to be learning about in PE this week. So if we can get our DJ going. All right.
If it hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe, I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? If it hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe, I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
Nice work. Okay, we want to thank our teachers from San Jose Middle School for joining us as well. Again, we got some of our alumni, so elementary alumni, thank you guys for joining us as well. All right, we're doing well. We're going to get, let's do our next one. Come on out, boys.
What are we doing?
The next one up we've got is 5, 6, 7, 8.
It's time to begin. I'll count it in. 5, 6, 7, 8.
My blue student baby is driving me crazy. My obsession from a western. My dance for a date. My rodeo, Romeo, a cowboy got from head to toe. Wanna make you mine? Better get in line.
PE program that we're working on our they're called locomotor skills. And so we've got two kinds. We've got even locomotor skills, where it's kind of like your basic things that are always on the same time. If we're walking, if we're running, if we're hopping, if we're jumping. So we're going to be doing those kinds of things on the sides. And then what we call uneven locomotor skills is when we're going to be going from side to side. So we may be doing some sliding, or we may be doing kind of a skipping or a sliding. So those are our uneven ones. All right. So this is the one that I really like. Miss Silvestri changed my life with this song. I really like it. All right. So do the best that you can. Do the best that you can.
Caught my heart about 1-2 times. Don't need to question the reason. I'm yours. I'm yours. I know the earth will lose a fight just to see a smile. Cause you got no flaws. No flaws. I'm not trying to be your part-time lover. Sign me up for them full-time. I'm yours. All yours. So what a man gotta do? What a man gotta do? To be totally locked up by you. What a man gotta say? What a man gotta pray? To be last good night and your first good day. So what a man gotta do? What a man be totally locked up by you. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna prove? To be totally locked up by you. You ain't tryna be wasting time on stupid people in cheap lines. I'm sure, I'm sure. So I give $1 million just for you to grab me by the collar and knock on this door. I'm not trying to be a part-time lover. Sign me up for them full-time. I'm yours. I'm yours. Ooh. So what a man gotta do? What a man gotta do? To be totally locked up by you. What a man gotta say? What a man gotta pray? To be last good night and your first good day. So what a man gotta do? Locked up by you.
Uh-oh.
I'm not fast enough to stop the song. I'm not fast enough to stop the song. All right, that's the song for next time. All right, nice work out there. So now's our time that we do our cool down. And while we're doing our breathing, I want you to think about a couple of things. I want you to think about what did you learn today? And I want you to do this at the end of every day. Have a little reflection. What did you learn today? What was hard today? What was hard for you to do? What is something that maybe you didn't know how to do? And then by the end of the day, you're better at it. We don't want to be perfect all the time. It's kind of boring if you're doing everything that you already know how to do. So what's something that you don't know how to do? And how did you start and how did you finish your day? And then also, what would you like to get better at? Think about those things every day at the end of the day. Okay, so what was hard? What did I get better at? And what do I want to get better at? All right, those are a couple of things. Let's work on our breathing. Three breaths in. Not three breaths in, 3 seconds in, 5 seconds out. And I got it backwards. See, I don't have the CNC Music Factory. They already ran in to go to school. I forgot this part. Hello, ceiling. Hello, feet. Hello, ceiling. It feels good to be me. And while I'm doing that, I'm also doing those to stretch, to finish this part of my cool down. I'm trying to stretch my sides and my lower back. And then when I go down to my toes, I want to get my hamstrings. So, and also, Miss McMorrow, I think I saw that you tuned in. And when I do that last song, the whole time I'm thinking, like, I'm off on my count and Miss McMorrow's going to make fun of me. But that's okay, because we're allowed to make mistakes and we're allowed to get better at it. And Miss McMorrow is laughing about that too, thinking, good job, Mr. Malone, as long as you're trying your best. So I lost part of my team. So I'm going to be the flag and the song and the voice today. So here we go. Let's do the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. All right. Hey, great job out there. Let's make sure we're still taking care of ourselves. Get outside and do some exercising. Make sure we're thanking our parents for putting in all the extra work that they're doing, and they had to change their entire system and plan and program. So let's take care of each other. Take care of yourselves. Have a great day, Novato. Nice work today. We'll see you tomorrow morning.